Hi, today I'll tell you how to clear cache in Android. Enter in settings and then find apps. Sort our apps by size and show system apps. And WhatsApp consists 3 GB. We enter in WhatsApp, then storage, and then we see that cache only 1 MB. And we can find other app which consists more cache. For example, Yandex cache 700 MB. Clear cache, and we haven't cache in this app. Facebook, for example, storage, and it's a little cache, 20 MB. Maybe TikTok storage cache 30 MB. Clear cache. And you can enter in all apps which consist many megabytes and clear all cache. Cache it's temporary files, but if you clear, for example, data in WhatsApp, not cache, but data in left corner, clear data, you can delete your photos, videos in WhatsApp. For this I recommend use, for example, Google Photo for delete photos and videos in WhatsApp, not clear data. Now you know how to clear cache in Android, and if you have any questions, you can write me in comments, see other videos in my channel. Good luck and goodbye!